Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this afternoon's matchup between the Seahawks and the 49ers.
We've got one team that knows how to throw it, and another team that knows how to stop the pass, defend the pass. It should be some matchup here today.
Yeah, it really is. I can't wait to see these battles, especially outside. I think the offensive line is good enough to give the quarterback the time to throw it, but the one-on-one coverage, not many teams have the guts to do it anymore out there. This team does. Can't wait to see who wins. And then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
Flex round! Flex round!
Mike 55!
The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First and 10. And James is going to get it again here.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? They start crowding the line of scrimmage. So you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top. Action pass teams, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in to try to stop your run. When they do that, you have to fake it.
Run, that's about as easy as it gets.
Way to go, guys.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think it's going to be okay. And once he gets Russell Wilson is so quick, hard to get a good shot on him. Every time he runs the football, he knows to get to the ground just before the big hit comes.
Running away from the pressure.
Number three with the carry.
Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a 49ers team official. It appears this is just a minor injury, so he'll be back on the field here in short order.
It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time. Able to get down the field and get the right lane.
The team.
Run. To the running back.
It's Navarro Bowman in
the play. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch in and get 7 points. Well, that's really having deep belief in your offensive line. Isn't it? Third and goal, your offensive line just road grades the defense out there to get the touchdown running the football.
The point after try is in the books. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Fair catch this time.
Fair catch.
Send him to the 20-yard line. The wide receiver, first and 10. Gaines, man in the football. They go to the right side. Gaines are 11.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset at his play. That long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the
Let's
long
go.
Run.
Gaines is in the backfield, and Gaines is taking the handoff. Maybe 6 out of 23.
Nice run that time. Run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice
Here
job.
Here we go.
The
what? None.
Mike,
what? None.
Right there in the middle. 55.
Ohio.
Come on,
Ohio.
Let's go.
Ohio. Ohio. Ohio.
Hey, let's get this. Mike 55.
Ohio.
Mike 55.
Ohio.
Eat.
Here we go.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting one.
Man,
up there. They were aggressive.
Here we go. Grand 38.
And you just put it right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Hey, looks like men. Looks like men.
Ohio. Ohio.
Watch the blitz.
Just a quick drop back. Throwing out.
Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance.
Hey, man,
I got him all day. All day.
Let's go.
What? None. Ohio. Here
we go. Ohio.
What?
None.
55.
What? None.
The wide receiver in motion.
Take motion, 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 motion. And watch the corner, blitz. Watch the corner. Shut that. Motion, motion. Check, check, check. Shift.
Michael James gets the carry, and he'll go to the left. Got the first, and he's got some space. Nice
tackle.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. The 49ers will try to take advantage of that big play at the end of the first quarter as we now get the second quarter started.
Come on, let's go!
What? None! More than 30
what?
On
none!
The previous play.
Hey.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. That picks up only one.
I think you're going to be a little bit
Ohio.
Red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot
Let's
of
go.
Yards.
Hang with us.
And that time, they
right.
just got a short
55.
Game.
Right there in the middle, 55.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Here we go!
White!
They hand it off to him again. He'll go left.
To return the kickoff.
Touch on those deep passes. That time he overthrows the receiver.
We're coming.
Second down coming up.
Has the first down and a whole lot more.
His legs are the size of a refrigerator, so hard to wrap him up. That's why he picked up the big game.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
White, none! White, none! Ohio! Ohio!
Let's go!
Michael James.
The game is still about being physical. Hit them hard, and when you hit them too hard, they fumble the football.
In the pistol.
Here we go.
And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
The Baltimore Ravens, they are tough. They got some
men up front.
Flex round! Flex round!
What? None! What? None!
We're coming! Let's go! Watch the blitz!
Flex round!
To the mat!
Let's go!
Three steps right. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And now the beat of the after this play.
That time the pass is
Flex round!
But The quarterback made a bad read.
Watch the blitz.
But these
watch
receivers,
the
they are so good nowadays. That's
man 38. Double covered.
He went up and made the catch. It's like
motion,
Bill
motion,
Parcells
motion.
Said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered,
motion, motion,
he's open.
Motion.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Motion, motion, motion.
James got it on the handoff. He's going to the left.
To the 23. When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
This play is set up by
Grand 38! Flex Brown! Flex!
Come in!
Hey, he's in. I got him all day.
Oh,
hey,
man, let's go! Oh, man, Grand 38! Grand 38!
Blitz. Here comes
motion,
the wide receiver
motion,
in motion.
Reset!
On three! Motion!
James is going to score the handoff.
Puts the offense in a good situation, so a good, positive run.
Let's go! What? None!
The pistol offense.
What? Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Hey, watch the corner. Alert!
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Brand
38!
Brand
38!
I got press!
Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Come on, let's go!
Grand 38! Grand 38!
Time is coming up. First, we reach the 2-minute warning.
These big guys will knock it down.
Ohio!
Let's go!
What's the man? See the man? Let's go!
What? None! The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
He's coming!
Watch the blitz!
Ohio!
Man!
Let's go!
Grand 38!
James gets the carry
to the right.
And that's a gain of 9.
Defense gives up the first down at a time inside the red zone. But there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold him.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Ohio!
This will be the 8th play.
Here we go! Red 38!
No margin for error from just outside the goal line.
On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
Ohio!
Blitz!
Watch the blitz!
Here we go!
Got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there.
Flex round! Let's go! Kicker set for the kickoff. completely covered, tackling him inside the 15.
Go to the sideline. That's where you're supposed to be.
Flex Brown! Come on, let's go! Red 38! Red 38! Red 38.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Michael James. That's a gain of six.
Here at offensive line, you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense.
Here we go!
You're basically saying, Ohio! Ohio! We're just going to come right at you.
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
Flex round! Flex round!
Here it's a second and four. Trying to work that left side. He's touched the
ball.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Yeah.
2-yard line.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
It's a dime look.
Two sides.
First and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
Run.
Picks up only two.
I got him.
Everybody stays in the game again, the and they hold that run.
Wilson turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake.
Race against time. The defense blitzes. Can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
Third and long. And they bring down the quarterback. It's a three and out for the offense. The Seahawks come to the line. They have wide outs and no one in the backfield. Does a fantastic job holding strong. He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch.
Flex Brown!
Is in the backfield.
Come on,
they give it to the running back. And that's a big time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down.
Ohio!
James lined up directly behind the quarterback.
Grand 38! Grand 38!
And keep this offense going.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
Come on, let's go!
First and 10. Run it again. Searching for space to the right.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed. And the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary. He made a couple guys miss. And he gets down there and gets a long run.
He's at the clear to 40. The 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown!
Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you get. That's what the NFL is about. Making big plays, and when you get into the running game, that's like double. Thinking about making plays and picking up first downs, good job by the offense.
Defense!
The offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush. Then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
And
here,
run.
To the outside.
Number 24, the ball carrier. Five-yard gain on the play.
Even though it's third and 10-plus yards, he makes a nice throw for the first down.
For the deep ball. Able to get a step on the defender, and he makes the catch.
This is where games can end in loss. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Scrambling out of the pocket. Baldwin's got it on a pass that has some heat.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.